Now, let's think about what kinds of things can be done using AC servos. And here, I will explain about different types of control. AC servos provide three types of control: position control, speed control, and torque control. Let's go over position control first. Position control is used, for example, with vertical conveyance equipment in warehouses. Objects must be transported and organized to specific locations or positions in warehouses. AC servo position control provides the ability to transport objects accurately to specific locations or positions. What would happen in this scenario without the use of AC servos? Objects are not transported to specific locations or positions, resulting in ineffective and inefficient use of the warehouse. AC servos are capable of position control at resolutions of micrometers, 1/1000th of a millimeter. A micrometer is approximately the thickness of a strand of human hair. AC servos provide control to levels of precision undetectable to the human eye. Let's now cover speed control. Speed control is used, for example, with devices known as spin coaters, which are used to manufacture semiconductor circuits. Spin coaters apply a liquid solution to a flat substrate and then spread the solution evenly over the entire surface using centrifugal force. What would happen in this scenario without the use of AC servos? If the rotational speed is too high, the solution will fly off of the substrate. If the speed is too low, the solution will not spread evenly. AC servo speed control ensures accuracy of processing through stable rotation at the proper speeds, in accordance with the applicable devices. Finally, let's cover torque control. Torque is the force used to rotate shafts. Torque control is used, for example, with industrial printers. Wrinkles on the print surface on such printers can cause the printing process to fail. AC servo torque control ensures that paper is pulled and stretched evenly, so that there are no wrinkles or sagging on the print surface. As you can see, AC servos are devices that provide extremely precise control to move objects to specific positions at specified speeds and levels of torque. In the next chapter, I will discuss the configuration and mechanics of AC servos.